One day we went in
Kayunga.
We had a pastor. And this pastor, Yatropa Bishop Karoli.
He told Bishop Karoli about us.
That
for us, we don't pray. We sleep. We don't pray. So even those ones, they say, I was with the okay. Say you so as they were serving food, one of them said, let us begin praying. We prayed. We prayed. Food was there. 3 hours. We are punishing the one who says we don't pray.
Was that prayer? My dear, was that prayer? But we were speaking words.
But our intention, our motive was about to punish. We were punishing somebody. 8 hours praying. Tell your neighbor. Does that prayer come from the heart or comes from your mind? What is the motive?